got my young lad, well, my oldest young lad with me today, Logan.
Where are you at right now, anyway?
We're pulling into the beer store.
The entrance is over here, right on the right.
There she is, buddy. Oh, yeah.
Man, that was saturated shit. Big Ruby.
That's the name of her.
We dubbed the Big Ruby.
Big Rube.
Legend has it there's about four or five Rubicons buried in the center. Right on.
We're moving on.
Yeah, we're moving on. Cool.
Like
cool.
40.
All right.
Wow, we got a long ways to go, man.
Oh, well, let's get out of here, I guess. Pitter patter.
Oh, look at this.
That looks wild.
See, like, it's already like 4:30. We don't got a whole lot of light left in the day. I softened up the suspension, went around the bike, took her off of all the stiff. See if that would help out, and you know what, it has already, I can tell. That's what reminds me to make it. Look at you, look at you, look at you.
He's just spinning out, boys.
Easy there, big guy. Take out an axle.
Boys,
last weekend we put on a show, we went over the handlebars. Hope that doesn't happen again right here. Kind of got me concerned now.
Holy,
here goes nothing. I don't want to go over the bars again.
I don't think you will. I know. I can imagine.
What? You gonna give it a shot?
Yeah, oh yeah, we'll give it a shot. What's the worst that can happen? You get stuck, right?
That's all.
This after a good rainfall would be a mess.
Oh yeah. There is some spots around here that are still really bad, but like, you gotta find them.
Hey, let's do it.
I don't think, did they tell us to record them out here or what?
I don't know. They told us to get the beginning. That was about it. Good, right behind you.
Over here. Yeah, we can get over there. Hold on, Lyman. Hold on. I think I got stuck there last time.
Stand here, bud. I'll get the rooster tail.
You ready?
Yeah.
That's funny. All right, folks. It'll take five.
I think you're right, man.
I'll be right back.
After you go through that a bunch, it gets mucky.
Hey, you got some spectators over there.
Yeah, we'll give them a show here in a second.
Super jam!
Another differential, my friend.
Well, boys, we chased the rainbow and all we found was a broken diff. Pot of gold, my ass.
So, yeah, exactly. Come on. I know what's on the other side.
Yeah. That's what happens when you hit a leprechaun.